get over in the linebacker?
Go for it.
I can't thank our crowd enough. What an unbelievable night, and very proud of our guys. They're really good. That's really good. You know, we defended pretty much the whole game. I thought we were good offensively, and it was neat to feel this atmosphere here one last time. Our crowd is great.
You mentioned the crowd they were great. I thought tonight the students, but what did it mean to see all those players that came out there too?
Those guys up there are unbelievable. I mean, look, I'm looking up there. I remember, even I told the assistant the other day, you remember when every one of those guys called you to commit and where you were, because those are big phone calls. Because we used to get told no a lot. You know? So when somebody tells you yes, Curves and Harrigan and Martin, Falls, and I see them all up there, they keep on, Troy's here, and these old guys that just left the building will join them, and it'll be 75 of them that have come through with me here, and they're all sons, they're like sons, and so it was neat, and it was neat for our seniors to finish like that.
I want to ask you about this building in particular. We saw a lot on the board tonight. Just tonight, it's added to it. When you think about this building, you're not going to coach here again. What comes to mind when you think of this place?
Yeah. Our student section, you know, we went 45 in a row one time in here. Some of those guys were part of this thing. 45 games in a row through the Big East. You know, I think back to here, it always has been a pretty good home court for us. Our students have been fabulous. Our season ticket holders have been loyal soldiers for us throughout the down. We've been, you know, overall we've been pretty good here, and there's great memories of games in here. I don't know how many people have gone up the whole 5 overtime game, which was, you know, a classic one, but there's many of them here, a lot of great memories. We actually went to practice yesterday here, last practice, and last game, it was set up to be here, and very cool, and I'm thrilled that we have this memory of my last game.
Last one I have for you is when everybody goes to the bathroom, is it just under your last name? Is your tag just to say it's on Mike Brey? We just get an order, or what's how's it work?
I think we put it on David Graves. Everybody's got David Graves, you know, or Matt Carroll, those two guys. Because all they did was shoot. They never guarded anybody. I got to shoot all the time. They can pick up the tab.
Okay.
Matter of fact, there's a lot of guys standing up there that got shots. And said, my bad, coach, that last defensive possession. I love them all. We'll see everybody later. All right, here we go. I said, we may have lost games at times. We never lose a part. I'll see you back. All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for this time for the winningest head coach in